MacGuffin. Where is he? The other me.
Alas, it seems the capsule containing our beloved Dempsey is on board that rocket, bound for the moon.
Stories Richtofen's told about this place. Wonder if this was his room. I'll be back once I've killed a few more meat sacks.
Electricity is essential. Broken, shattered, and scattered. This is my life. Fear not. I will find a place to put this.
Landing pad
Group 935 trying to achieve. What? what? You got a bone to pick or something?
Eagle's Nest, over.
Vintovin, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise are erroneous. The last we will see of the dragon. For now.
Bow and arrow, huh? That's old school. Dempsey loves old school.
Richtofen, I'm observing your current actions. I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen? Richtofen!
For your insolence. We all will. If only a brain-dead fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill. This is how it always ends for your kind.
I don't suppose anyone else feels like lugging this around. Like an umbrella, but for keeping blood and guts off.
Ah! know not what you are, but perhaps I will do as you ask. I believe this weapon shall enact the kind of firepower I prefer.
That which is scattered.
Do not try to trick me. That would be unwise.
Fetch me their soul!
They're barking up the wrong tree.
Toy.
To stop all the killing, all the maiming. No, I'm just kidding.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready and awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security protocol
935. No. Actually, Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with. There are some things I cannot be shielded from. Probably shouldn't have said that. on an empty stomach.
I don't like it when people call me a meathead. Gotta be moving quick if we don't find ammo. Gonna hold back this shitstorm.
Yeah! Now we shall fill them with many holes! Bullet holes! What did you say? The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the inevitable.
Sounds like a hell of a wind kicking up. Just you and me now, maggot addicts! Something. Suffer with me, freak bags. Not exactly going to plan, is it, Richthofen? Or are you gonna tell me this is how you planned it? That everything's fine?
Yes. The answer is yes, Dempsey. Everything is fine.
That almost split him in two!
Yeah.
sickness that must be eradicated.
Primitive, but damn effective. Explosive arrows in his life.
Repel the horde! I must find myself a more advantageous position once the battlefield. If I don't find more ammo! I have seen enough riddles for many lifetimes.
Junkies!
I am a doctor. That was more than an injection.
Hey, freak back!
Double points!
Found yourself on the chopping block, didn't you? In the mood for giving out hugs, freak bag.
I will pay for this with blood money.
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Ammo. Well, thanks for the re-up.
That was more than an injection.
You're getting electrified, meat puppets.
I hear you.
Black jaws!
Ah, that one hurt! Teensy bit! You know, I am actually very thirsty indeed.
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
Specimens.
all day if I could afford it.
On one of the others.
This looks sturdy enough.
That we are armed to defend ourselves, no matter how hopeless the situation may appear.
Finally! They get to know how it feels to be consumed!
Double points!
I actually have a lot of money stashed away. I just can't get to it right now.
Starting to get a taste for this gun.
without a price. Fortunately, it is what I already paid.
A man's gotta chew what a man's gotta chew.
Ammo!
I hope this gives me the energy to kill.
What could possibly go wrong? Nearly broke a tooth on the outer shell. Sound anywhere. Here come the hellhounds. Back to the pound for you. Treats for you. A free reload. Never was a fan of flying.
Turn
You barely feature.
Good thing I like my freak bag scrambled. Fry as many as you want, Tornado. We don't want them. Up in smoke, freak bags! Get your ass up, lazy bones.
The teeth seem perfectly evolved.
But it's doing, actually.
How's it feel to be in the eye of the storm?
There can be no respite from battle. Those who wait.
Suppose one chew couldn't hurt.
So
why can always spit it
is
out.
So disappointing! I'd feel a lot better if this gum actually had a wrapper. You don't know whose filthy fingers have been on it.
Fuck off, creep! Heads up! Electrical storm coming through! Is it for you? Once again! Hey, meat buckets! Up here! Now, you're making me mad.
Electrified, meat puppets!
I thought the teleporter made my stuff.
I must cleanse myself!
last! The vivisection is underway! The teeth seem perfectly evolved for what it's doing, actually. Nikolai, really.
Voracious! Captain!
unseen forces seek only to prolong our misery. You will pay the price for your innocence. We all will.